Highway Patrol is looking for the driver involved in a deadly hit and run in Montgomery County. This happened yesterday morning around 6 o'clock on Capelsea Road near Long Hill Baptist Church. Troopers say Brandon Thompson was lying on the road when someone driving a pickup truck hit him. Thompson died on that scene.